and impossible to put in your mouth.
Let me tell you about my sushi. I'm not a Morimoto or Nobu. Absolutely not.
Sorry.
I'm doing my best, and I respect rice.
What is this one?
Strawberry field.
Now look at that. Strawberry on sushi. On behalf of every Japanese chef in America, I'd like to apologize.
I'm good.
It's very weird.
Which part is so terribly weird? You